Hey everyone, we're excited to share what's new in KovaaK's Major Update 3.6.0. This update is all about making your aim training more personalized, adaptive to your skill level, and aligned with your goals. Let's start with the big one, adaptive training. In Freeplay mode, you have full control. Start in static mode and the targets won't change, but switch to adaptive mode and they'll begin responding to your performance. Whether it's accuracy, damage efficiency, or kills per second, the system will adjust in real time to push you toward your goal. You can also manually tweak advanced settings, such as adjustment intervals and error margins, to suit your playstyle. Challenge mode also benefits from adaptive training. Targets change based on your accuracy and efficiency, ensuring each session feels fresh and pushes you further. For custom scenario creators, you can now integrate adaptive training into your builds. It's flexible. Set up adaptive targets that respond directly to each player's performance. And the scoring system takes these adjustments into account. Smaller or faster targets will reward more points, ensuring players are recognized for improvements, not just completing the challenge. We've also added the Adaptive Stats HUD, which gives you real-time feedback on target size, speed, and your accuracy as you train. This way, you always know where you stand and can adjust accordingly. We've improved our language support. Here's a list of all the new languages on the screen. And if you want to help us improve translations, join our Discord or visit the Crowd and Translation Project. We've also made several enhancements across the board. From UI improvements to bug fixes, this update is packed with improvements. Check out the patch notes for all the details. With KovaaK's 3.6.0 update, your aim training is more dynamic, adaptive, and goal-oriented than ever. Jump in, try it out, and let us know what you think. Happy aiming!